is a tribute to an amazing man whose life was cut short at the age of 39, the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. This was, yeah, go right ahead. There's not a day that goes by where something that happens in my life or a relationship that I have with people has not been affected by that man and what he did in his time on our planet. There's a lot of folks who have put some things together for this evening, so as Mr. Burkett was saying, please do come out and see that tonight. This is a taste of what we're doing. One of the things that you will see, I should say, this evening to celebrate Dr. Martin Luther King. This was inspired by the Gettysburg Address and tweeting that we were doing in my third period and my sixth period classes. So I'm just going to get out of the way. And this is my talent, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Remember.